Well, first of all, Jayati ji, good evening. Welcome in. Thank you for taking the time out to be here with us.
No, I'm very glad to be here. Anything for Riddhika, I love her.
Thank you so much. I love you too.
Do share a little bit, Jayati ji, what your experience has been like, what you learned with Riddhika.
Well, I would say that the first meeting with her was fantastic. She was wearing my favorite color, violet. It was on a reading for Astrovani, right?
Yes.
So Astrovani, and immediately I liked her and I clicked with her, and we had a lovely conversation before the reading. The most beautiful part about Riddhika is that she makes you feel very comfortable before a reading. So you start trusting her and you start saying things which you would not have said otherwise or told otherwise. And she makes you be at peace so that you can be clear. Because what I had come from, understood from tarot and the numerology and all readings, for any psychic readings, is that you need to be clear in your mind with the questions that you want to ask.
We did about numerology.
Yes. I had no shooting, and she and Riddhika had started this lovely workshop with a few people, and she asked me to join in. I was so scared because I was always scared of mathematics. Numbers scared me. Although I love to look at my bank balance and feel very happy or sad or whatever. Those numbers I really like. So then I joined these 2 days of workshop, and I realized it's a vast, vast study. Believe me, I feel very, it's my fault that I have not been able to continue with it because I wanted to. And Riddhika has always been pushing me to follow it, to follow this study, to understand this study, because she feels that I am very intuitive and maybe helpful in nature like Riddhika is. So I think which is a main prerogative for any person who does these readings, because one, you should have this heart where you want to help people, and secondly, you should be intuitive, and thirdly, there should not be any ulterior motive. So all these things, fantastic qualities, are in Riddhika, and those 2 days were an eye opener, because let me tell you that whosoever was there, I think we were 12 people, Riddhika, in total in the class, or maybe 11, but 11 or 12. So each one was in itself, they themselves were psychic healers. Somebody was aura reader, somebody was doing runes, somebody was doing a tarot reading, but they were all there to listen to Riddhika. I was a complete novice, but believe me, those 2 days made me richer, and I've understood. And I after the class, 2 days, I did some for myself, I did for my husband, I did for a friend of mine, but like a good student, I would keep going back to Riddhika and says, "Achha, have I done the calculations right? Have I done the calculations right?" So now, you know, life path number, psychic number, these numbers are not new to me. I feel that I'm a part of this world. All thanks to Riddhika. Really, wow. Really, really.
Thank you.
And I love her quote, which she keeps asking me to chant again and again, that let the divine magic begin. And this I have whenever I'm in doubt, whenever I feel low, I just look into the sky and I say, "Chalo bhai, let the divine magic begin."
Thank you so much.
That is amazing.
The Lord.
Thank you so much for being here, Jayati ji. And Riddhika was just mentioning a little bit earlier, and just for everybody, Jayati ji is a very popular, very well-known theater, TV and film actor. She's been on very many popular serials and is currently running her second season of another very popular season currently on air. Best wishes, Jayati ji, and thank you so much for coming on.
Thank you. And it's Sasural Simar ka season 2 on Colors. Dekhte rahiye.
One quick plug in.
Thank you. All the best. Have fun.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you
so much. Bye.
That was very nice of her. I believe she's just come out of a shoot.
Yes.